What about democracy when freedom never comes free?